Amuzu Akuvi.
My name is Akuvi Amuzu, and I'm fishmonger. I started this this business 20 years ago, and now I have opened an account in order to have a loan to better improve my activity. I can say that this partnership with lenders has made me feel good, because now I have made some benefit, and I am able today to build a house for my own. I'm a mother of three, and with the benefit of my business, I'm able today to ensure their education for school and their well-being. For example, when they are sick, it is with my revenue I can take them to hospital, pay for the fees, and the same thing for myself. Working with fire and a frying fish make you very tired, and so my dream is to stop this kind of business. But when I will stop this business, it not mean I will stop doing fishing. So I'm planning to have money to buy fridge and import in bulk a fresh fish, and at my turn I will sell it to women who are doing the same work as I am doing today.